Hello, I am Ellen Rosenblum, Oregon Attorney General. I wish we could all be together in person for this annual event tonight, but let me take a moment to say thank you to everyone tuning in virtually for your support of Raphael House of Portland and their mission to provide safety, hope, and independence for survivors of domestic violence. The women and families served by Raphael House need and deserve to have their basic needs met, along with the support necessary to achieve safety and stability. I am proud to lead a state agency that has a Crime Victims and Survivors Services Division. We provide grants every year to worthy community nonprofits like Raphael House. This year, as we all know, has been harder than most. With the pandemic and housing crisis, many Oregonians and those working to serve our most vulnerable have been struggling. That was the reason I went to the legislature back in March and requested another $2 million be allocated for crucial safe housing to victims and survivors of domestic violence. I wanted to ensure that even in the most difficult times, survivors had options. I'm pleased to report the legislature came through and we received and disbursed the funds. I admire the wraparound approach Raphael House has taken to providing services and helping so many Oregonians reach safety and stability. Not only are they providing shelter and employment resources, but they are also educating younger people on dating violence and consent and striving for cultural awareness and sensitivity. To push forward for a safer and healthier Oregon, we certainly need to work on all fronts. So I applaud Raphael House tonight, and I thank all of you again for joining and supporting this special community resource.